When to use imperfecto or indefinido? That is, when to use quería or quise or iba or fui. Okay? Quick answer. We use indefinido, like quise, for a one-time action. For example, cuando terminé el trabajo, fui a casa. But we use imperfecto for an action that is repeated in the past or for a habit in the past. For example, cuando terminaba el trabajo, iba a casa enseguida. We also use indefinido for a finished action in the past. Me lo comí todo. But we use imperfecto for an action that is not finished, or we do not know if it is finished. Comía sin pensar en nada. So the emphasis here is in the action, but not in the ending of the action. When to use imperfecto or indefinido when we are going to tell a story that happens in the past? Well, we use imperfecto if when we tell the story that is it happens in the past, the speaker, that is ourselves, we position ourselves also in the past as we are inside the story. For example, era un día espantoso. Todo empezaba mal. I am positioning myself in the story, in the past. I am suffering. It is present for me in the past. But we use indefinido when we tell a story that happens in the past, but we position ourselves in the present, that is outside of the stories, is something that is over for us and we are not connected with it. We are not suffering from it anymore. For example, fue un día espantoso. Todo empezó mal. I am outside of the story. Whereas if I say, era un día espantoso, I use the imperfecto, I am positioning myself inside the story. Okay?